Yes.
Come on, Will.
Go ahead.
This next tune we're going to play is an original that will be on our upcoming album entitled Night Paving on I-77.
I freaked out. I didn't think I had my
great Bobby Lucas.
Hey, it's birthday. It's not here. It's
not Bobby Lucas.
We're gonna guide it this way. I'd like to wrap it around. You see how I have it set up.
Hi, Davey! Woo! Hi, Davey, come on!
So I'm gonna get a single?
Yeah.
Tanner's roommate is a...
Thank you. a sneaky little mashup we got. Y'all like Snarky Puppy?
Yeah!
Sneaky Puppy?
Y'all like Michael Jackson?
Yeah!
No, come on, y'all like Michael Jackson?
Yeah!
Oh my god. It's a little bit of both.
I know it's not bad. I'm trying to find
you.
I thought maybe you?
Can I get out? Woo! This next one is, we're going to go back to New Orleans. It's a trombone shorty standard. He's a great New Orleans musician. Plays all around the world. We're going to do his tune, Hurricane Season 4. It's a lot of fun.
And this one grooves. Let's see some dance moves, everybody. Let's see some dancing.
Thank you.
miserable summer for us tonight. Let's hear from Ryan Cole. Bass trombone. Make our sound just a little more beefy. You can never have enough trombone.
Let's get spooky.
Let's see what happens. We'll be right back.
Give it up for Clayton on bass. Is pathos around? Is pathos around? It's a song entitled Swordfish. It's not the song he's used to playing, but it's still not bad. This is a tale about a fish, a large fish out in the sea, perfect for Halloween and your nightmarish dreams. Dear soul.
If I die, my hopes will be to mine. No standing signs of competition in the coliseum. Nobody hears the rhythm.
we're gonna chill out for a hot second. We're gonna play another original written by our drummer, Seth Alexander. This song is entitled Ohio. That's where we are.
Hey, if you like some of our original tunes, we have an album coming out very, 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 very soon. So, if you have a Facebook and or an Instagram, get your phone out right now. Add us on Facebook and Instagram so you can check us out and know when that album drops and know when to get it and know when our next shows are.
Where's it at?
I want to see you guys sway to this one.
It's been a half second since we've had him, but we're gonna do another original, also on this album, written by our trumpet player Ryan Seisky, who's not here with us tonight, but he's here with us in spirit. This tune is entitled Arios.
Hey, is Uncle Waffle in here?
We gotta wait on our resident doubler of instruments here. Why can't you play both at the same time? Any fans of Rahsaan, Will, and Kirk here? No? Check it out. multiple saxophones. Are you ready, Ben? Ben has given us the okay to begin this team. Entitled, Jelly Don't Shake Like That. Sorry, Jelly wouldn't shit on that. My apologies. Social media guru, but he's also a writer. He's a composer, an artist, a teacher, a father to me. We're gonna play Ben's next tune, which is relevant to Ohio University, especially at this time of year. This is entitled Horse Cop.
I love it!
Let's see some dancing.
Let's get a good clap going on. We gotta feel secure. collaborating with our son, Ryan Kerwin. Ryan, let's hear it. Let's hear it, baby.
Make some noise for our trumpets, everybody.
Are you ready, man?
big round of applause for George Mount Preston. Woo!